In the budget of agriculture, MSP has been increased to 1.5 times. So minimum support price for farmers has increased to 1.5 times. And a multi-purpose seaweed park will be established in Tamil Nadu. Here we need to talk about seaweed, because seaweed is having many uses and multiple purposes. For example, seaweed can be used as a human feed, it can be used as a fish feed as well as animal feed. It can be used as a fertilizer, and it is also used in cosmetic industries. One of the special property of this seaweed is it is having the capacity to treat wastewater. 16.5 lakh crore rupees will be spent on the sector of agriculture and other allied sectors for the growth and development of these sectors. And Operation Green scheme has been extended to include 22 perishable commodities. Along with these things, Swamitva scheme has been extended to all the states including union territories. The main advantage of this Swamitva scheme is farmers can get financial assistance by using their properties and assets which they are having. And when we talk about Operation Green, mainly this scheme is to reduce post-harvest losses and to increase the processing value of food products. So these are the budget highlights of agriculture. When it comes to theoretical way, the budget of agriculture is quite satisfying. So let's see how it goes in practical use. And the budget is quite satisfying, but the farmers are having other demands, like to withdraw 3 amendment bills. So let's see what it happens. And thanks for watching this video.